Phil Crosby and his Golden Age All-Stars.
Welcome.
Oh, lovely lady, lady be good. Oh, lady be good to me. I'm just a sad and lonely babe in the woods. Oh, lady be good to me. Please, please have some pity. I'm all alone in this big city.
Los Angeles, let me hear.
Oh, just so lost and lonely, baby.
Stars. Let it go, baby.
Don't go away, don't go away. We got another burner for you.
All right. Now, a lot of lovely ladies and fine-looking gentlemen here tonight. We're so glad to have a spot to perform where everybody comes and dresses so fantastic and gets to enjoy this very magical atmosphere. So I hope you enjoy.
All right. About the same tempo. Let's just keep it.
Two, one, two, three, four. From the top.
Suppose and I should fall in love with you. Do you think that you could love me too? Suppose and I should hold you and caress you. Would it impress you or distress you? Suppose and I should say for you I yearn. Would you think me speaking out of turn? And supposing I declaring, would you take my love and sharing? I'm not supposing I'm in love with you.
Mr. Dan Weiss. Here for Dan. It's here for Jeff Nudell.
I should hold you and caress you. Would it impress you or distress you? Oh, supposing I should say for you I yearn. out of turn. And suppose and I declare it, would you take my love and share it? I'm not supposing I'm in love. I'm not supposing I'm in love. I'm not supposing I'm in love with you.
Thank you. The song Frank did so well. This is a great old tune that my grandfather did actually in the very early 30s.
The four-bar intro to with clarinet.
Okay. One, two, three, four.
Well, I ain't got nobody, nobody much, nobody cares for me. And I'm so sad and lonely, won't somebody come and rescue me? I'll sing sweet love songs, sugar, all the time. If you'll come and be my sweet little baby mine, 'cause I ain't got nobody. Nobody cares for me.
Say it again, Jeff. Here for Dan and Jeff. On the bass. Oh yeah. And Mr. Brian Tajiri on the drums. And they are the Golden Age All-Stars, at least for the night.
Well, I ain't got nobody, nobody much, nobody cares for me. So sad, and I'm so sad and lonely, because I'm homely. Won't some sweet little someone come and rescue me? Well, I'll sing sweet love songs, sugar, all of the time. If you're gonna be my sweet little baby of mine, 'cause I ain't got nobody. kiss for me.
Oh, let's hear it for this band. That was stirring. Fantastic. Thank you.
Thank you. You're all very kind.
You know what? I would like to bring up, yes. I'd love to bring up my first guest of the night, Mr. Eric Sylvester. And you know what? He plays the ukulele. And it's pronounced ukulele, correct?
That's the correct Hawaiian pronunciation.
Yes, and yes. You do ukulele. The Hawaiian stuff, don't you?
Sing Hawaiian songs also, too. They're often called hapa haole songs, which means half English.
And I play the ukulele as well. Can you believe that?
So we're going to be doing a little bit of dueling ukuleles.
Let's
here.
Do it.
Side by side.
Get him back up here, though. Let's hear it for Eric Sylvester. And the great band is backing us up here. Well, anybody know what time it is? I get a kick out of you, yeah. But we're not going to go real long on this one. So this one we're doing Latin tempo, kick out until the bridge, and then we're going to sling it.
Yeah, kick out of you.
Yeah. But forget the rubato, we're going to start right on top. One, two, three, four. Just stand there for a second.
My story is much too sad to be told, but practically everything leaves me totally cold. The only exception I know is the case when we're out on a quiet spree, fighting vainly the old ennui, and I suddenly turn and see your fabulous face.
No, keep laughing.
I get no kick from champagne. Mere alcohol doesn't thrill me at all. So tell me, why should it be true that I get a kick out of you?
Back to Latin.
Some get their kicks from cocaine. I'm sure that if I took even one sniff, it would bore me terrifically to do. But I get a kick out of you.
Swing it high.
I get a kick every time I see you dancing there before me. I get a kick, though it's clear to me you obviously do not adore me. Oh, I get no kick in a plane. Flying too high with some girl in the sky is my idea of nothing to do. But I get a kick out of you.
Let's hear some Trump. Oh, yeah. Here for this amazing band. Well, I'd like to bring up my next special guest. This is the lovely Juliana BELYAEVA. She's come all the way from Belarus. Is that correct? Everybody, it's here for Juliana.
Is she gorgeous?
Yes, right there.
Thank you.
bésame, bésame mucho, como si fuera esta noche la última vez. Bésame, bésame mucho, que tengo miedo de tenerte, perderte después. Quiero tenerte muy cerca, mirarme en tus ojos, verte junto a mí. Piensa que tal vez mañana yo esté lejos, muy lejos de aquí. Bésame, bésame mucho, como si fuera esta noche la última vez. Bésame, bésame mucho, que tengo miedo de tenerte, perderte después. Verte junto a mí. Piensa que tal vez mañana yo estaré lejos, muy lejos de aquí. Bésame, bésame mucho, como si fuera esta noche la última vez. Perderte después. Que tengo miedo tenerte, en perderte después.
Thank you.
Juliana Belyaeva. Will you stay and do a song with me? Oh, great. I love to have beautiful, talented ladies in my show, but they've got to sing with one song with me. Duets are just nice. I enjoy a duet. You have chemistry. It's a little bit of Hollywood. It's excellent. So she had this wonderful song, and the funny thing is it's online. Everyone on YouTube says it's a Frank Sinatra song. No, it's a Frankie Valli. And Frank actually never recorded it. But if he did, he's going to sing it like, he would sing it like I am going to right now. Right? Okay. Also Latin, Bria. Right. One, two. No one can take their eyes off of you, Julian.
You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. You'll be like heaven to touch. I wanna hold you so much. As long as love has arrived, I thank God I'm alive. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you.
Pardon the way that I stare. There is no words that compare. You be like heaven to touch. I wanna hold you so much. And if you feel like I feel, please let me know that it's real. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you.
Thank you, Juliana. It's here for Juliana.
Thank you. Thank you. Have a good
Juliana
evening.
Juliana Belyaeva.
Thank you, Dad.
Ah, well done, Juliana. Well done. All right. Love songs are so awesome, aren't they? Especially when you get to sing them with someone lovely. This tune was like the first love song I'd ever done. I used to do some rock and roll. And somebody said, well, you should do a Broadway show tune. I said, what? Are you joking? Whatever. I'm not going to do Broadway. But this tune kind of appealed to me, and many, many years later, I'm going to do it for you tonight. On the street where you live. One.
I have often walked down the street before, but the pavement always stayed beneath my feet before. All at once am I several stories high, knowing I'm on the street where you live. Are there lilac trees in on the town? Do you hear a lot on any other part of town? Does enchantment pour out of every door? No, it's just on the street where you stop and stare
damn lines.
You might suddenly appear. People stop and stare. They don't bother me. For there's nowhere else on earth that I would rather be. Let the time go by. I won't care if I can.
One more song, and I've got a third special guest. And this is a very, very special young lady that we've known each other for a little while. And well, I'll tell you about her in a minute. A foggy day first. I went around Europe recently, did a lot of flying around, and boy, are my arms tired. But my butt's tired too, because sometimes I took a train. But my favorite way to get around is the old feet. And walking through some of these cities, I gotta tell you, you can just walk all day and not get bored.
Keith's written it. Forget the little notes. Those are sometimes just for me. I'll let you know if it's transposed.
One, two.
A foggy day in London town had me low. Well, it had me down. I view the morning with alarm. The British Museum had lost its charm. How long, I wondered, could this thing last? By the age of miracles hadn't passed, and suddenly I saw you there at foggy London town. The sun was shining everywhere.
Dan, will you shine it on us? Here for Dan Weinstein. Jeff, too.
A foggy day.
Jeff Newdell.
In London town. I had me long. Well, it had me down. Hot viewed the morning with alarm. The British Museum, it lost its charm. Well, how long I wondered, could this thing last for the age? All the miracles hadn't passed, and suddenly I saw you there, and through foggy London town, through foggy London town, through foggy London town, the sun was shining.
So hot. Thank you. Don't go away, dancers. We got more music. Where is my lovely assistant? No, she's not an assistant. She's my co-star. It just sounded like something a magician would say. And my lovely assistant. But she's only magic trick she's gonna do. She does with her voice. Ladies and gentlemen, may I introduce Maria Elena Infantino.
Buonasera!
Oh, you guys are gonna love her, she's the best.
Or should I say bonsoir?
Bonsoir, mes amis.
Madame, monsieur.
Madame, messieurs, messieurs et madames.
Oui, bien sûr, pas de problème.
Oh, she speaks, like many people in the world besides me and a few other Americans, she speaks many languages.
Five.
She's so cosmopolitan. Five.
But of course.
Oh, la la.
Oui, oui, chérie.
Oh, I like it. I like it very much.
Me too.
I can only make funny voices.
That's your languages, really.
Yes, I have many languages. Well, there's a great song that I want to do. This is one of the only songs my grandparents ever recorded together. My grandfather was Bing Crosby. My grandmother was a woman named Dixie Lee Crosby. Thank you. Thank you. And not a lot of people realize that my grandmother was a starlet before Bing was even discovered. And actually, the movie studios, they didn't really want her to marry Bing. They said he was going to be a nobody.
Mamma mia, drama, ooh. Drama.
Yes, yes. They were wrong. But anyway, she married my grandfather and had some children and let her kind of career go to be mom. But they did do a wonderful recording of this next tune. So it's very special for me, so I'm really happy we're going to share it together.
Me too.
Someday, when I'm awfully low, when the world is cold, I will feel a glow just thinking of you.
Merci.
And the way you look tonight.
Chérie,
oh,
ne change jamais.
I like it.
Garde ton charme exquis. Je ne peux m'empêcher que de t'adorer. Just the way you look tonight.
With each smile, my tenderness grows, tearing my fears apart. And that smile, you know the one. It wrinkles your nose, it touches my cuckoo heart.
I like cuckoo heart
a lot. I like the cuckoo.
Chérie, fille.
Oh, I like the sound of it.
Elle ne change jamais. Regarde ton charme exquis.
Oh.
Je ne peux m'empêcher que de t'adorer. Just the way you look tonight.
Let's dance. Did I just ruin the surprise?
So I'm Italian, but I speak French because I went to French school in Rome, if it makes sense. And then I moved to London to study acting, but then my first job was as a singer, singing in French. It makes sense. And my mom is Bulgarian, so it's just a bit traveled, okay? But now, brace yourselves and let's do some Mambo Italiano. Are you ready? I didn't hear you. Are you ready? Good. A girl came back to Napoli because she missed the scenery, the charming dances and Italian songs. But wait a minute, something's wrong. You're mixed up Siciliano, oh, you calabrese do the mambo like a crazy. Hey mambo, no more mozzarella. Hey mambo, no more mortadella. Hey mambo, mambo Italiano. Try an enchilada with a fish and bacala. Hey compa,
I love it how you dance the rumba.
But let me give you advice of paesano. Learn if you're gonna be square, you ain't gonna go away. Hey mambo, mambo Italiano. Hey mambo, mambo Italiano. Coco Joe, you're mixed up Siciliano. alla presa di tutta mamma, like a crazy mambo italiano. Take it away, boys. Siciliano, oh, you calabresi, do the mambo like a crazy mambo italiano. Grazie. Thank you so much. Thank you. Grazie mille.
That was fantastico.
I see an ukulele there.
I do. I want to tell everybody about our little sojourn. Well, our reunited.
Our encounter?
After many years, we hadn't seen each other in a little while.
Yes.
And I told her, I'm going to, you know, Rome. She said, oh, it's so wonderful here in Los Angeles. So we connected in Rome, and we practiced a little bit, because I spent a lot of time playing my little instruments in different European cities. Especially, the musicians don't like when I talk.
No, but then the funny thing is that we were on the steps in Trastevere by a fountain. How many people have been to Rome? Yes? So you know in Trastevere, the Santa Maria in Trastevere, the church, and we had a pizza, we had a beer or two, and then he said, oh, I want you to sing me this song because my grandfather did it, but I'd like to learn it on the ukulele. I was like, okay, let's go by the steps and let's do it. And that's what we came up with.
Actually, I think I've forgotten how to play it in this time, but you're right.
I think you'll be all right.
Me close and hold me fast. The magic spell you cast. This is Lobby on Rosa. Help me out here, guys. One, two, three, four. Hold me close and hold me fast. The magic spell you cast. This is Lovely Ombrosa. When you kiss me, heaven sighs. And though I close my eyes, this is Lovely Ombrosa. When you kiss me in your arms, I'm in a world apart. A world where roses bloom. And when we kiss, angels sting from above. Everyday words seem to turn into love songs. Give your heart and soul to me, and life will always be lovely on.
I think that's how it goes, yes? Can you tell me how it goes?
In French. You want to hear it in French?
Oh, okay. We have it in French. That's right. It's a French song.
Quand il me prend dans ses bras, il me parle tout bas, je vois la vie en rose. Il me dit des mots d'amour, des mots de tous les jours, et ça me fait quelque chose. Une part de bonheur dont je connais la cause. C'est lui pour moi, moi pour lui dans la vie. Il me l'a dit, l'a juré pour la vie.
Et que je l'aperçois, un ange sans amour.
Okay.
All right, we're going to take a break. We'll be right back.
Bye-bye. Stay here.
Do you think they like the French or
dance?
They like the English? I think they like the French version.
I think they do.
The original is always better.
Mais non, c'est l'amour toujours.
We'll be back.
Keep that thought.
Grandpa Bing Crosby, as I used to call him. Grandpa.
How does it feel to be his grandson?
It's delightful. Oh, my gosh. I love it. I love it so much.
Well, yeah, because you sing his songs and over and beyond.
I know, but your parents are very established as well. How did that feel?
Yeah, well, I come from a family of two opera singers, and that's why I didn't want to be a singer to begin with.
I was slow to take it up myself.
There you go.
But once I realized, I heard the siren call of music and of lovely parties like this. Is this not a great party? Everybody, are you having a good time? This is a real, this is like a social event here.
It's high society.
It is totally high society, and I would like to do a song from high society with you.
Yes, it is my favorite duet.
Oh, wonderful. To celebrate this grand affair. How do you say that in French?
Grande affaire.
Oh my gosh, it's almost the same. Grande affaire.
Sounds more dramatic in French somehow.
And look at these people. They are just the
everyone's cream of the crop. Dressed up.
You all look fabulous. So,
are you ready to have a swell party?
Who's ready for a swell party? Have a cheers to a swell party. And one.
I have heard among this clan, you are called the forgotten man.
Is that what they're saying? Well, did you ever? What a swell party this is.
And have you heard the story of a boy, a girl, unrequited love?
Sounds like pure soap opera.
I may cry.
Tune in at 11. What a swell party this is. What frails, what frocks.
What broads.
What furs, what rocks.
The beautiful.
Well, I've never seen such gaiety.
Neither have I.
Well, it's all just to escape, really.
This French champagne.
Domestic.
So good for the brain. I was gonna say that.
Well, you're a brilliant woman.
Thank you.
But please don't eat that glass, my dear. Have you heard about dear Blanche? Got run down by an avalanche.
No, really?
Oh, it's all right. She's a game girl. Got up and finished fourth.
What a swell party this is. Have you heard that Mimsy song?
Oh, what now?
She got pinched in the ass to bar.
Sauced again.
She was stoned.
Well, did you ever?
What a swell party this is.
Cheers, darling.
It's great.
Oh, it's grand.
It's grand.
So fine.
It's wonderland. La la.
We sing
so rare,
so
rare,
like old camembert, like ba-ba-rum, ba-ba-ba-bum.
Stop digging that crooning chum.
I was trying to bring it back.
Oh. Have you heard it's in the stars? Next July we collide with Mars. Where did you ever? What a swell party,
a swell party, a swell
elegant party this is.
Thank you. I drink to your health.
Oh no, my dear, let's drink to your wealth.
You're my bon ami.
Isn't that French?
A liberty fraternity.
Have you heard it's in the stars? Next July we collide with Mars. Where did you ever? What a swell party. Swell party. Swell again.
Party this is. Thank you very much. Maria Elena Infantino.
Bing Crosby Jr., ladies and gentlemen.
With her champagne. Oh my gosh. She will be back, ladies and gentlemen. We're gonna have Maria back before the end of the night. But I'm gonna keep you occupied until then. So, back to some of the old tunes. This is a great song, a very, very early song. Some of you may know it. Some of these great old tunes I heard as a child growing up. You'd hear them in old films and Looney Tunes cartoons and Our Gang episodes. All this wonderful stuff has kind of gave me a nice early education. This is before cable came along. We still got great music and films and television. Lives on.
Old Dinah, is there anyone finer in the state of Carolina? If there is, then you know her. Show her to me, Dinah, with your Dixie eyes blazing. How I long to sit and gaze in through the eyes of Dinah Lee. Oh, every night, why should I shake with fright? Because my Dinah might change her mind about me. Oh, Dinah, should you wander to China, I would hop an ocean liner just to be with Dinah Lee.
Take it away, boy.
She wanted to China on a whole boat of Jelena just to be with Dinah, do down the bam, the down the do bam, ding. Oh, Dinah, wanted to China just to be with Dinah, do down the down the. Well, every night, why should I shake with fright? Because my Dinah might change her mind about me. The name of this song is Dinah. The name of this song is Dinah. The name of this song is Dinah. Born to give a Dinah.
Thank you. That's Dinah.
I remember you.
All right, shooting ahead a few years to a song from the 1940s. Chet Baker made a really great recording of this song that has always stuck with me. That's how I got a lot of my inspiration. Started off listening to Grandpa, and I moved on to Frank, Sammy, Dean. Dean was a friend of the family. I was a little child. My mom stayed at Dean Martin. And, you know, got on to guys like Chet Baker, and of course the ladies, Nina, and Ella, and Billy, Sarah. And, you know, all the great singers. So anyway, come on.
Almost ready? Yeah. Okay, so take it easy, relax, man. Yeah. Let yourself breathe.
Ready? One, two, boom.
I remember you, you're the one who said I love you too. Few kisses ago, I remember you, you're the one who made my dreams come true. You do, didn't you know? I remember to a distant bell, and stars that fell like rain all of the blue. When my life is through and the angels asked me to recall the thrill of them all, and I shall tell them I remember you.
Take it away, man. Jeff Newdell. See some dances.
You're the one who made my dreams come true. A few kisses are gone. Well, I remember you. You're the one who said I love you too. I do, didn't you know? Well, I remember too a distant bell and stars that fell like rain out of the blue. To recall the thrill of them all, then I shall tell them I remember. Tell them I remember. Tell them I remember you.
Why, thank you. Well, summer's almost gone.
Summer's almost gone.
And soon it'll be autumn. And everybody's favorite holiday is coming up. This is my little holiday by a little Halloween song. That Old Black Magic. Let's start it with a drum solo. Sorry, we're skipping ahead to Old Black Magic. There we go. Now we got it.
That old black magic's got me in a spell. That old black magic that you read so well. Those icy fingers up and down my spine. That same old witchcraft when your eyes meet mine. That funny feeling that I feel inside. And then that elevator starts its ride. And down I go. Around and around I go. Like a leaf that's caught in the tide. I should sail away. But what can I do? I hear your name, and I'm aflame, aflame with such a burning desire that only your kiss can put out that fire. Oh, you're the lover I have waited for. You're the maid that fate had me. Been loving and spinning, I'm met under that whole black magic called love.
Mr. Dan Weinstein. Next tune is, it's kind of a show tune. It's a Broadway musical song. Old Barbara. Barbara Streisand did it once. But it's got a great, I love these tunes. They got such wonderful positive messages. And I think you'll like this one. One, two,
one.
Rise and look around you, and you'll see who you are. On a clear day, how it will astound you that the joy of your being outshines every star. You'll feel part of every mountain, sea, and shore. You will hear from far and near a world you've never heard before. And on that clear day, on that clear day, you will see forever and ever and evermore.
Yes, take it away, man.
Great, Jeff Newdell, Jeff Newdell. On a clear day, rise and look around you, and you'll see who, exactly who you are. On a clear day, how it will astound you, and the joy of your being outshines every star. You'll be a part of every mountain, sea, and shore. You will hear from far and near a world you've never heard before. And on that clear day, on that clear day, you will see forever and ever and ever and ever and ever and evermore. On that clear day, you'll find us.
Thank you. Thank you. That's me.
All right.
Now, should we do, anybody want a slow song? We got some slow song dancers. Or anybody want to get up in there and get a romantico? No? All right. We'll continue.
Baby boy, with another brand new choo-choo toy. Since I met my sweet Lorraine, she's got a pair of eyes that are brighter than the summer skies. When I look at her, I realize why I love my sweet Lorraine. I'm so happy when it's raining, I don't miss the sun, 'cause it's in my sweetie's smile. Just to think that I'm the lucky one who's gonna lead her down the aisle. Each night I pray that nobody steals her heart away. I just can't wait until that lucky day when I marry sweet Lorraine. Yes, Dan Weinstein knows what I'm talking about. Dan, It's here for any waltz. I've just found joy. I'm as happy as a baby boy
with another brand new
choo-choo toy when I met my sweet lady. Oh, she's fine. She got a pair of eyes that are brighter than the summer skies.
When I look at her, I realize why I love my sweet Lorraine.
Taking it out. I'm so happy when it's raining. I don't miss the sun because it's in my sweetest smile.
Just to think of an lucky one who's gonna lead it down the aisle.
Each night I pray that nobody steals her heart away. When I look, can't wait till that lucky day, I'm gonna marry sweet Lorraine.
She doesn't know about it yet, but you know, she'll find out. She'll get the memo. All right, oh, you guys were great out there. You were fantastic.
All right, now skip this one. Skip this one. Oh, time to bring back our lovely guest.
I think it's time to bring back our lovely guest. Well, in the meantime, we'll do a song, but Maria Elena, would you please come here being paged? Maria, oh, she's here.
Oh, we are so fortunate. We are so lucky to have you.
I just want to speak with a funny accent whenever I'm around her.
I just wish I spoke French, but this is the next best thing.
Qu'est-ce qui se passe?
Oui, qu'est-ce qui se passe? Oh, oui, mucho.
What are we actually doing, Phil?
I think you're doing your lovely
autumn
songs.
Autumn leaves?
Autumn leaves, oh, the autumn
lovely.
Leaves.
Oui, oui.
They drift by my window.
Oh, oui,
have you ever
vrai.
Heard Mel Torme do this song?
No.
Oh, he does this whole thing, and he goes into French, and he does the funny accent in French, and he's a goofy guy, Mel Torme was. Son, James, is a friend of mine, actually. I love
really?
James. Yes, James Torme.
Wow.
Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, Maria Elena Infantino.
Grazie. Hi, boys. How are you?
How are you?
Good. So, autumn leaves in English and French.
The autumn leaves drift by my window. The autumn leaves of red and gold, I see a summer kisses, the sunburned hands I used to hold since you went away. The days grow long, and soon I'll hear. My darling, when autumn leaves start to fall. c'est une chanson qui nous ressemble à moi qui t'aimais et tu m'aimais à nous vivions tôt à les deux ensemble à moi qui t'aimais. Tout ce qui s'aime à tout doucement sans faire de bruit. But I miss you most of all, my darling. When all
merci beaucoup. Thank you. So we have a birthday. You know that, Phil?
Yes, there was somebody here that's birthday and was not on the list.
He's Italian.
Oh, an Italian birthday.
An Italian male.
I will have to sing very proper for him.
So we would like to sing happy birthday to Armando.
Armando, happy birthday.
Are you ready?
Armando.
Let's do this.
Let's do it.
Happy birthday to you.
I'll do it in Italian.
Tanti auguri a te. Tanti auguri.
Anniversary of my friends, Dina and Michael Pitt.
Ah, happy anniversary.
Yes, how many years did they stay together? Who knows? Too many?
No,
but they're
no.
still smiling.
Many more. And many more to Armando.
Anyway, thank you so much, and thank you for the wonderful band. You're gorgeous and talented. Thank you.
Can we hear it for the gorgeous and talented Maria Elena Infantino? I think you'll see us on a stage together soon if you pay attention. Now, I can be found on Facebook, as all of us can now, and PhilCrosbyJr.com. Phil Crosby Jr., you find me on Facebook, on Instagram, all that kind of stuff, so keep abreast. Let's go back a couple tunes, because he wants to step into all. We've got another. Yeah, let's do Someday Sweetheart. You guys, can you remember that one? Someday Sweetheart. Yeah. Now he wrote this chart, so there he goes. All right. I can't leave the Cicada Club without doing another great old Bing tune from the Decca years. Someday, sweetheart. One, two, three, four. Someday, sweetheart. When you're gonna be sorry, oh yes, for what you've done to my poor heart. Well, you may regret those vows that you've broken and the things that you did, what made us drift apart. Oh, you're happy now and you can't see how weary blues will ever come to you. One has you reaped, so shall you reap, dear. And what you reap is gonna make you weep someday, sweetheart. Thank you.
Someday, sweetheart, you're gonna be sorry. Oh, yes, for what you've done, my poor heart. Well, you may regret those vows that you've broken and the things that you did that made us drift apart.
Thank you. Well, why don't we bring up our good friend with the ukulele? We're going to do a little song, another old song my grandfather did, and I love it. It's called Wrap Your Troubles in Dreams and Dream Your Troubles Away. Yes, yes, yes.
You want to look too?
Yeah, can I sing it with
you? Well, this was Bing Crosby's first big hit.
This was the big
hit. As a solo artist.
He got on the hit parade. And it went away.
Wrap your troubles in dream. Skies are cloudy and gray. They're only gray for a day. So wrap your troubles in dreams and dream your troubles away. Until that sunshine peeps through, there's only one thing to do. Just wrap your troubles in dreams and dream your troubles away.
Your castles may tumble, that's fate after all. Life's really funny that way. No use to grumble, smile as they fall. Weren't you a king for one day, say Eric?
Just remember that sunshine always follows the rain. So wrap your troubles in dreams and dream your troubles away.
Take it away, fellas. Keep it up, fellas.
Are cloudy and gray. They're only gray for one day. So wrap your troubles in dreams. Dream those troubles away. Until that sunshine peeps through, there's only one thing to do. So wrap your troubles in dreams while you dream those troubles away.
Eric Sylvester!
Your castles may tumble, it's funny that way. Life's really funny that way. no use to grumble, nor to smile as they fall. Weren't you king for a day?
Say, just remember that sunshine always follows the rain. Unwrap your troubles in dreams.
One more time.
And dream those troubles away. Just wrap your troubles in dreams. While you dream your troubles away.
Eric Sylvester.
Thank you. Wrap your troubles in
thank
dreams.
Thank you, Eric.
Good night.
Good night, Eric. Oh, and we've got a little bit more music for you guys. You guys don't look like you're ready to go. You look like you're ready to stay.
So, Phil, a couple more songs? Okay. Phil, what? You just want two more songs. So, Swing It On Star, then it's going to
happen. Okay. All right, we'll cap this out with a couple award winning songs. This particular tune, written in 1946. And actually, I like to take a little family credit for this. Not just my grandfather sang the song, but his lecture to my little father and brothers at the time, a man named Jimmy Van Heusen, who was a great songwriter, worked with both Bing Crosby and Frank Sinatra. They were writing songs for a movie called Going My Way. And they went over. Jimmy went over to Bing's house, and my father and my uncles were complaining about going to school, so Bing said, stop complaining, go to school, don't be a mule. He said something like this. Jimmy ran with it. He went back to Johnny Burke and said, I like this idea. And this song went on to win the Academy Award for Best Song for this film, Going My Way. Yes. So, Swinging on a Star.
One.
Would you like to swing on a star? Carry moonbeams home in a jar and be better off than you are? Or would you rather be a mule? A mule is an animal with long funny ears. He kicks up at anything he hears. His back is brawny, but his brain is wee. He's just plain stupid with a stubborn streak. And by the way, if you hate to go to school, you might grow up to be a mule. Or would you like to swing on a star? Carry moonbeams home in a jar and be better off than you are? Or would you rather be a pig? A pig is an animal with dirt on his face. His shoes are a terrible disgrace. He has no manners when he eats his food. He's fat and lazy and extremely rude. But if you don't care a feather or a fig, you might grow up to be a pig. Don't do that. Or would you like to swing on a star? Carry moonbeams home in a jar. And be better off than you are. Or would you rather be a fish? A fish don't do anything, swim in a brook. Can't write his name or read a book. To fool the people is his only thought. And though he's slippery, he still gets caught. But if that sort of life is what you wish, you might grow up to be a fish. Or would you like to swing on a star? Carry moonbeams home in a jar and be better off than you are.
Or would you look at him? Do jump, jump. Take it away, boys.
New kind of jumped up slippery fish, and all the monkeys aren't in the zoo. Every day you'll meet quite a few, and they say it's all up to you. You could be better than you are. Boo, 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 boo.
I have to say that.
You could be swinging on a storm. Scooby-dee-bop-bop-doo-wee-doo. Ah. Thank you. All right, I'm going to send you home with one more. You want two? All right, two more songs. All right, all right. Let's walk back. Let's go back a little bit and let's do an, maybe Some of These Days. How about that? Yeah. You know what? I'm going to play my ukulele. All right, I'm actually going to play the ukulele this time. One, two. Some of these days, gonna miss me, honey. Some of these days, you're gonna be so lonely. Gonna miss my hugging. Ooh, you're gonna miss my kissing. You'll be so sorry when I'm away. When you're gonna be lonely, just for me only. Cause you know, honey, you had your day. Some of these days, take it away there, fellas, yeah. Damn, well, I ain't seen you do it. No. Who let the elephant in the room? Talking daddy some of these days. Wow. See her for the All-Stars. Golden Age All-Stars. Yes. All right. This is Jeff Newdell. That's Dan Weinstein. This is Jeff Ragnus. Back there is Brian Tajiri. This is Randy Waltz. Aren't they great? All right. I like to do a little song. It's very special to me. It's kind of my kind of theme song. It's got a great verse. Not a lot of people know it, you know, and my grandfather Bing Crosby, in the film of the same name, sings this song to a little girl on a train. She's scared from a thunderstorm. But it's kind of symbolic of like the 30s when America was still trying to recover from the Great Depression. So, you know, if you're depressed, this will help. Somebody's got nitrous oxide balloons. No, I'm joking. Okay, anyway. Let's do the rubato verse, please. Yeah. A long time ago,
a million years BC. The best things in life were absolutely free, but no one appreciated a sky that was always blue, and no one congratulated a moon that was always new. So it was planned that they would vanish now and then, and you must pay before you get them back again. That's what storms were made for, so you shouldn't be afraid. 4, 3, 4. Every time it rains, pennies from heaven. Anybody, come on now. Don't you know each cloud contains pennies from heaven? You'll find your fortune falling all over town. Be sure that your umbrella is upside down. Trade them for a package of sunshine and flowers.
That's right.
If you want the things you love, you must have showers. So when you hear it thunder, door under a tree, there'll be pennies from heaven for you and me.
Some foot. Here, like, let's see you guys, the rhythm section, play a little trace and fours. Okay. That was Jeff Ragnus. Let's hear from Mr. Ryan Tajiri. You can have them too. I'll sell them all off to you for cheap. Which one do you want? Smile, guys. Come on. Put a leg out. Keep going. Shoo-be-doo-wah. One more time and out. I said, every time it rains, anyone know? Pennies from heaven, come on, there we go. Don't you know each cloud contains, what's it again? You find your fortune falling all over town. Be sure your umbrella is upside down.
Trade them for a package of sunshine and flowers. Folks, take them where you got them. If you want the things you love, you must have showers. So when you hear it thunder, don't run under no tree. There'll be pennies from heaven for you one time. Pennies from heaven for you. There'll be pennies from heaven for you. Mostly to me. All right, thank you. I love you guys. See you for the old stars.
Phil Crosby and his Golden Age All-Stars here at the Cicada Club. Let's hear for this fabulous band, ladies and gentlemen. Would you like to hear one more? Could you coax them into one more? You guys got one more in you? Ask him. What do you say, Mr. Weinstein? He wants to know if there's anything in the tip jar. There would be if you had a tip jar.
Let's hear it for Mr. Weinstein.
We have a tip plastic water bottle. How's that?
He takes tips.
Mr. Crosby
hugs,
will tell
kisses.
You what he wants to hear.
He takes tips, hugs, kisses, all those things.
It had to be you.
All right. You all make wonderful looking couples out there. So, this is for you.
It had to be you. It had to be you. I wandered around, finally found someone who could make me be true. Could make me feel blue and even be sad just to be glad of thinking of you. Some others I've seen might never be me, might never be boss or try to be cross, but they wouldn't do. Gave me a thrill with all your thoughts. I love you still. It had to be you, wonderful you. It had to be you. Yeah.
Just have fun with it, guys.
To be you, it had to be you. I wandered around, finally found somebody who could make me be true, could make me be blue, but even be glad just to be sad thinking of you. Some others I've seen might never be me, might never be cross, try to be bad, but they wouldn't do. 'Cause nobody else gave me a thrill to be you. Wonderful you. I said it had to be you. Wonderful you. It had to be you. Wonderful you. It had to be you. Yeah. All right. Thank you. Thank you. And let everybody know that it's got to be them that takes you home tonight. Because you can't drive. That's what I do. Oh, just joking. Good night, everybody. Golden Age All-Stars, I'm Phil Crosby. This has been the Cicada Club. Please come again.